Go ahead, babe. What do you got?
I'm trying not to light this hole. So she has a prolapse. See if I can easily show you where
you should get the
she must have had a hard time laying her egg, so her insides came out a little bit. I'm gonna clean her up with warm water, and then I'm gonna take some Vaseline and rub it around there because it's probably hurts pretty bad, and we're gonna push it back in, keep her in for the night, feed her some eggs, make sure she's eating okay. Technically, prolapses, they shouldn't really die from them, but it can happen often, so we'll just have to keep an eye on her. I know. Okay.
Alright, now you see now.
Nice
in the
water.
You said enough. Please. Good girl. Good girl. Alright, you see.
We got a lot of poop going on down here. Alright, you're such a good girl. Yes, you are.
Swollen. Yeah, I know.
So I need this outer part to go down. Which that's what the Vaseline will help with.
Yeah, she's probably going to do it tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Probably have to do this tomorrow.
Like, her muscles are pretty open. So.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, you might have to do
it. Yeah, so it's a lot better than it was. And once she calms down, you know, she's a little hyped up. Can I have... Because it was pretty bad when we first went out there.
Yeah.
No one violating you. Alright, let's start pushing it out, okay? Keep it in. Nope, it all came back out.
I don't think it's going to stick right now.
Watch out, puppy. Her muscles are pretty.
I know. Glutes.
Alright.
Chop, Max.
I'm gonna leave that for tonight and leave her in her little cage in here.
Good job, Max. Yo, should I just set the big cage up and thing?
You think so? We'll see how the big little one looks and then we'll figure it out. Maybe. Hilarious, but it doesn't even bother her. And that's not the one we've been off.
That was the first time we've ever had to do this.
I know. But I don't feel like I can go any further.
Yeah,
no.
Nah, come on, get your big nose out of there.
It feels weird.
I bet it does.
Well, I'll let you get some of this food. You want to set the water on?
Yeah.